And we are back with tonight's retro selection. Today we'll be playing Diddy Kong's Quest, a game that I finished at some point during my youth, but as far as I recall, never 100%ed. And with these games, it tended to be 101 or 102 or 103%ed. Whatever the case, I never finished it to completion, so maybe what we'll do is we'll start a game file and run it to completion, no matter how long it takes. Tonight we happen to be drinking another selection from Blue Oak Brewing in San Carlos. This is the Soursop Crush. It's an ale. Sour in flavor, with apricots and soursop, as it indicates. I've never had a soursop in real life, so this is my first introduction to it, and I can't say I disagree with it. A very delicious, mellifluous, if you will, ale. Very few things with apricot do I find myself in disagreement with, so par for the course, as they say. Excuse me. Yeah, just a very pleasant experience. Of my biologics. Well, that being said, let's get move on. Ooh, I do want to become famous, but I do not want to buy anything. Unless we're talking about a person. What was I doing in his ship in the first place, by the way? Just got that DK barrel. How scary. One of the things I very much admire from this game is the soundtrack and sound effects. Wow. amateur. And that's all we missed. Thank you. Yoshi. Try this one more time. Destroy the rat. Control stick or control pad works better for this particular game. Find each of them falls short in its own way. No. I love this jig. The base. Let's keep things going with Dixie. That's not what I thought was gonna happen. Just goes ahead and spanks you. Very nice. If I could just grab on. But that is not all she wrote. Ropes are like holes here. a good thing. We have no time limit on this game. That is, except for our own ticking clock. Tomorrow is not guaranteed. And that's what I get for trying to be clever. Okay, Dixie did the trick. Where's Donkey Kong 64 when you need it? A hidden bonus. Way too close. Dixie did it again. Okay. It's just a bit. I think I'm getting just a bit too comfortable here. Can't do that while we're on a mission. These are mostly tips, which I probably don't need. Perfect. Flawless victory. Okay, there's definitely something there. Okay, not what I wanted, but sure. Truly needs a quick refresher. A bit too comfortable with this sour song. Okay. Anything fun within this chest? Maybe. I guess I can't open it through regular means. So maybe some extraordinary means. Where did he go? Well, I guess he died. Where was Diddy all along? So unusual. I am fading, ladies and gentlemen. Let's say we complete this level. Okay. As Dio would say, useless, useless, useless. We're gonna finish this one. Okay, good. Start from the beginning. Cun. I gotta stop falling asleep during streams. So shameful. I should be able to work with those guys in DKC1. I am never going to finish this level, am I? Not in this state. California, that is. You cannot proceed. Hardest level the entire game must be. Blasted tower. Why must you do this to me? And that's all she wrote. Can't really proceed beyond that. This game until I finish this. Confounded level. Beautiful. Okay, so how do we save our game again? Now that I recall, it actually takes a certain level of coins to do it. We could always just gasp, create a save point. Okay, so following that pathetic performance, I think we're gonna call it tonight. Thank you everyone for tuning in. Please come back next week, Thursdays and Friday evenings, 11:30 at night to about 1:30 in the morning, Pacific Standard Time, to the Ales and Fails Twitch stream. What is my ending catchphrase? Stay thirsty for Wolfkin. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.